I just stick my one foot in, it gets really, it feels really creepy because the other foot's out of the water. It's not as bad as you have both foot in the water. You have one foot in the water, the other one is warmer, so the other one in the water is a lot colder.